I was born and grew up in China. I was very fortunate. I have a very loving parents. So they invest everything for help education. So I attended college and also attended my master's degree in China. I love scientific research. I love discoveries. I have lots of ideas, crazy ideas. About all the plastic packaging surrounding you, and think about how many plastic packaging you're using every day. We're really trying to work on sustainable packaging solutions. I got into the packaging world during my PhD research. But lately, right after that, when I reading more about this possibility of edible packaging, I was just inspired by the idea. So what is edible food packaging? The packaging is made of food ingredient. This packaging itself can be consumed. We failed many times, but every time, you know, even small steps improvement, that's really exciting me and my team, my students.
Bird singing.
Ah, oh,
nice.
There's a couple of hiking trails. You can hear the bird. I love that. And also I love see the green. I love the green pigment. When I see all those trees, the green color, and also the peace. I love those peace, the quiet time. So my dream is one day you go to a grocery store or you go to other store, you will see the product or the idea, the product I generated from this lab. Yeah, I love OSU and I've been here over 2 decades. I want to work at OSU until my retirement. Yeah, I love the environmental here and I love the support I received from my department, from the college, and from the university.